How are you, everybody? Today, we have writing a narrative story. Here, in this story, the rubric says write a story about a camping trip with your friends. So, you are going on a camping trip with your friends. Just like the last time, he gave us some pictures just to make it easier for us to write our story or to imagine the steps that we are going to follow. As you can see in the first picture, they are putting up the tents. You know, camping means to put up the tents. Here they are setting the fire. Here they are walking up the mountains, which means they are hiking. Here the bird is feeding the small deer. Next, they are roasting marshmallows on the fire in the middle of the forest. As you can see, camping, we must be in the forest. And they swam in the lake, because next to the forest we will have just a lake, not a big sea. Okay, these are some pictures to help us write our paragraph. And after that we have some helping words, words that we may use during our writing. Let's check them together also. As you can see here, we have some helping words. One sunny day, went on camping trip, traveled, car, forest, green, trees, animals, lake, arrived, put up, tent, set fire, kept warm, wild, animals, away, hiking, hill, found, deer, fed, small deer, milk, went back, campsite, roasted, marshmallows, swam, lake, fish, fun, delighted. Okay? Just by reading these words, you may imagine the story in your mind. Okay? So, we are going to keep these words in front of us, but we are going to stop this now and start writing our story. As we always do, we are going to start our narrative story by choosing a title for it. As we saw now, we have some children, my friends and I. We were going on a camping trip. Okay, so the place and an adjective before it, or what we are going to do and an adjective before it. So we can say, the, or my, as you like, interesting you can choose the adjective that you like. The interesting camping trip. The interesting camping trip. First letter is capitalized because this is the title. on the first line, we will indent by adding three X's. Okay, describe time, weather, place, who, what are they doing? One sunny day, my friends and I were going to the spacious forest on a camping trip. One Sunday, my friends and I were going to the spacious forest on a camping trip. The weather was nice. And the sun was shining brightly in the clear blue sky. So the weather was nice and the sun was shining brightly in the clear blue sky. Leave a line, leave an indent to start the second paragraph. We are going to start with first. We have our bags. Get ready. How did we get ready? We pack our bags and met in front of my house next. We put our bags in. We put our bags in the boots of my father's car. You know, the boot of the car, the place where we put the bags if we are traveling. We put our bags in the boot of my father's car. Then Dad drove us to the forest my friends. And I my friends and I went into the forest to search for a good campsite. Campsite means a place to stay in. Okay? So my friends and I went into the forest to search for a good campsite. Soon we chose the campsite and we put up our tents. Later, my friend collected some tree branches to set fire to keep us warm and keep wild animals away. At night, we sat around the fire, telling funny jokes and scary stories. At night, we sat around the fire telling funny jokes and scary stories. On the next day, we got ready to go hiking up the hill. Suddenly, problem. After suddenly, we must mention a problem. Suddenly,
We heard. A sound. Coming out from the right side. We went to check for that sound. We found a small deer stuck under and huge log of a tree. We found a small deer stuck under a huge log of a tree. Okay? Later, we tried to set it free without hurting her. We tried to set it free to get the deer out without hurting it. When we got it out, my friend Tina saw an injury, hurt part on the deer's leg. We cured the deer and fed, means to give food, feed, the cost of feed, fed it. After making sure that the deer was okay, we went
to our camp site we went back to our camp site. We roasted some marshmallows We roasted some marshmallows.
of how to write a narrative story. Thank you so much. See you next time.